this event because it is really great to celebrate this kind of it is as important as movies.
It's important to be stylish and fun because I think aajkal to waise bhi abhi I think log zyada style aur fashion pe concentrate hi kar rahe hain. But it's nice, but I think it lies in the attitude more than anything else. Well, I love being glamorous and I'm here tonight because I am glamorous. Isliye wo log mujhe glamorous ka award de rahe hain. Mujhe acha lagta hai jab log bolte hain ki glamorous hai. I think it's a compliment. Firstly, we as women, we love fashion. We love looking good. That is celebrating everything woman. So glamour, fashion, style is very subjective. It's not specific. I don't follow any trends. I think if you feel beautiful, you are beautiful. If you like the way you're looking, mera personal style bahut hi classic hai, aur I prefer keeping it simple, keeping my outfits as comfortable as possible, but still trying to make a statement.
I don't know if it's important. If you enjoy it, then it's fun. But no one should force themselves to be anything that they're not.
Well, I'm excited to be here, and it does help you define yourself, but not to a large extent. I feel because your personality does that for you.
I think the first for Filmfare, and I think honoring glamour and style is a wonderful idea. And we're really excited to be here at the first event that Filmfare has done in the zone of fashion.
It's not like the end of the world, but it's nice to have a sense of style, and I think your sense of style defines you. And some people have it naturally, some people cultivate it, and it's nice.
Glamour or style is part of the industry. Hai. आप फिल्मों में काम करो या म्यूज़िक इंडस्ट्री में हो, दैट्स ऑलवेज अ पार्ट ऑफ हु यू आर. और बहुत सारे फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्री आर गोइंग टू बी हियर, तो मज़ा आएगा.
आई थिंक सारी हीरोइंस जो हैं बहुत ही खूबसूरत हैं, तो इट्स अनफेयर कि मैं एक का नाम चुनूँ. बहुत ही खूबसूरत हैं सब, अपने हेयर, मेकअप, क्लोथ्स इतना ध्यान देते हैं, तो इट्स रियली अनफेयर टू पिक वन.
मुझे कंगना का स्टाइल काफ़ी अच्छा लग रहा है. आई थिंक वो शी इज़ वेरी डेयरिंग, और आई थिंक इट हैज़ अ लॉट टू डू विथ हर एटीट्यूड. शी इज़ वेरी बिंदास कि मैं ये पहन रही हूँ तो मैं पहन रही हूँ, अभी जो कहना है बोल दूँ.
आई थिंक ऑनेस्टली जिसकी वजह से ये सब शुरू हुआ है, मैं मानती हूँ, इस सोनम ग्लैमर और रेड कार्पेट का स्टाइल आई थिंक उसने ही रीडिफाइन किया है. सो दैट्स समबडी, सोनम इज समबडी आई रियली लुक अप.
आई थिंक दैट्स वेरी कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री, एंड आई थिंक एवरीबडी इज़ ब्यूटीफुल एंड ड्रेसेस वेरी ब्यूटीफुली.
रेखा जी हैं जो बहुत ग्लैमरस है, शी इज़ वेरी स्टाइलिश. न्यू कमर्स में इधर सोनम कपूर हु इज़ यू नो कैरीज हरसेल्फ ब्यूटीफुली, Priyanka Chopra who does the same.
It's important to be fashionable and stylish, but I think you wear the style. The style should not wear you. And as long as you're comfortable, and it eventually defines who you are, and you, it's great whatever you wear.